Then I walked to the school one time, no electricity. So obviously I want to pay for the electricity. What, it means 50,000 rand. But they said, no, hold back. Let's rather teach the teachers how to budget. So we had to have a whole few series of lessons on budgeting, spend. And now it's not a problem. So that incident happened once and it's never happened again. So it's not about bailing out, but it's teaching.